Hello everyone, this is Gayatri Kapil from 9D. Today I am going to show you a life hack based on science which was taught by my mother with natural ingredients which are available in your home. During Hindu rituals or pujas, we mainly use clean utensils of brass or copper. To clean them, we mainly use Pitambari powder. Pitambari powder is harmful to nature and makes our hands dirty and rough. So, instead of it, we can use some natural ingredients. They are turmeric. In Hindi, we can call them imli and rangoli. So now I will give you live demonstration on it. So let's go. So let's go for the live demonstration. So here we have some ingredients. This is imli, which was soaked in water and it is soft. As it scrubs off oily surface from utensils, as it is a citrus fruit, it has citric properties which scrubs off oily surface from utensils. Now this is rangoli, and so it scrubs off the stains. So this is the utensils before the wash, and this is after wash. So you can see the difference between them. So let's start with the live demonstration. So first you have to wet the utensil properly. Then take some imli in your hands. So we are using rangoli to avoid the stains in the utensil. You can see how bad the utensil was and now how it is going to be clean. So I will wash it. So now it is washed completely and you can see both of them are almost same with just two natural ingredients. So thank you.